Please give it up for Amber Preston.
What a night! You guys are like, oh, we had the gay, and then we had that brown one, and oh, look at her! Look out! Okay, okay, I was expecting a white fella, but this has been a diverse show. Gal! What a night. This has been fun. I've been watching the show. I've been enjoying it. You guys have been laughing, but I'll be honest, you're not enjoying it as much as you want to, okay? I can feel a lot of you doing the little like tightening up. Oh God. Oh gosh, heck, was that funny? But I don't. Oh gosh. I've seen a few of you. Put your hand over your face and put your head down. Okay. God, is that funny? And you're just burying your face and covering up your laughter. Not cool. Not cool, guys. If you want to laugh, if you feel a laugh coming up, if you want to have a little giggle, let it out. Okay? Just don't stifle it. Just don't stifle it. Let it out. If you want to laugh, laugh out loud. Okay? Because I survive on hearing your laughter. Yes, that was a good time to practice. If I don't hear you laughing, I will turn to dust. I'm not kidding. I have some coke in the back and I'll do a line. It's always one clap for that. Doesn't matter how big or small the venue, one cokehead just reliving the 80s. I don't know. I've seen movies. That's not even coke. That's some other drug, right? You look like you knew. I'm sorry, sir. You look like... It's PC. I think it's PCP. It's angel dust, I think. See, now you nodded. You did know. Good job, sir. So have a good time.